Tombstone, right? Thanks for the assist out there.
No problem, Marie. Happy to help.
The gate is clear. Come on through. Tombstone, Major Greenland is expecting you. Hey, it's good to see you guys. You must have waded through hell to get here.
Give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, ma'am.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meals ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major, I...
You follow him.
I guess we found Greenland. Let's go, Wrecker.
Why are y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
The USS Valkyrie? Likely in the Red Sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find transport west.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12-1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down! This stuff's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the air?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground, so is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
Watch the explosives. Not sure this is a good idea.
Pretty certain it's the worst idea.
Let's do it then. It'll take a while to drive up there.
Wrecker, you look like shit, man. Grab some shut-eye. Rest up. I'll wake you when we're closing in on the dam.
Irish?
Yeah?
The people you mentioned back home, who are they?
A wife and 3 kids.
Oh, fucking hell.
Yeah, it's massive. Do you think we have enough explosives?
We do if we place them right.
Start here and place charges across the dam?
See that middle? Looks like a weak point. We put the primary charge there.
You have an engineering degree now?
I got an engineering degree like you got a medical degree.
I do have a medical degree. Okay, whatever. Are you sure about this?
We gut it from the inside.
Ready to do this?
Yeah. Come on, Wreck.
Watch out. Incoming helo.
Area.
Watch out! Incoming helo!
Thank you.
nail it.
I gotta hand it to you, Hannah. You know your shit. Coast protection agents don't usually have this kind of field craft.
Don't have much choice, Irish.
Oh, come on, there's a lot more behind that than having your back against the wall. You holding out. It's okay, I know. Secret squirrel and you still going strong.
Sorry. Old habits die hard.
Oh, I hear that.
I wasn't always attached to Jinja's security team. I volunteered and they transferred me in.
Yeah.
Nice try, Irish. Girl has to have some secrets. You wouldn't tell me everything there was about Tombstone.
True that.
Have no doubt. Chang's our enemy. We are on the same side. But after all this settles, we will triumph. I believe it. But China will need me. And that means I can't forget who I am or where I come from.
I hear you, Hannah.
The power. They cut the power.
Go, go, go. Here? Okay. Well, watch this thing. Boss, incoming. Hannah, come on. Rector, over here. Cover her. Take those fuckers out. That's it. Corridor is clear. Rector, you do it. We'll cover.
Exit, clear.
Breach!
Security, move!
Thank you. Oh, fuck, man. Devil dog loves to get wet, huh?
Had a drag Irish out of a
pot. Something we'll never talk about again, Hannah.
Unbelievably lucky. Must be why they call you Irish.
I wish. Wrecker, let's go.
Come on, Wrecker.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Time to leave this place.
Is that Greenland?
I guess it is. She owes us a ride. Come on.
Just hope Trinche is safe.
Transport west, you got about 2 minutes to get ready. TikTok fuckheads, get going.
I think the USS Valkyrie is headed for the Suez Canal.
Don't worry, you're going to Suez. But if your ship's there, they'll need all the help they can get.
The fuck are you talking about?
Watch your language with me, son. The Chinese have taken the northern part of the Suez Canal. We're taking it back. Your ship's gonna sail into a shit groove. Good luck.
Thank you, Major.
No. Thank you, bastards. Get him out of here.
If Chang has taken the canal, Jinche's headed straight into his hands. We gotta get back to them.
Look, I would have drowned.
You okay? Irish. Is it because you drink scotch?
I haven't had a drink in 3 years.
Did you go to Notre Dame?
And I got the name Irish because I have a...
Bon voyage!
Gatekeeper, this is Fortress. Say again. You're breaking up. Over. Son of a bitch.
Sir, I can try Morse code. Should get through clear.
No time. The destroyer's on our tail. Won't pause and wait for us.
Orders, sir?
You're gonna fire up radar, sonar, and every single scanner you got. I need to know what the fuck we are sailing into.
The worst goddamn 3 hours of my life. Not exactly the ride home I was looking for.
There's the Valkyrie.
Yeah. Sailing right into a death trap.
Hook up! Hook up!
You gonna be okay?
Raw rabbit and MREs. Testing my steel. Son of a bitch!
Check! Static! Live!
Gonna throw up? Aim for the enemies on the ground.
Check! Equipment!
Boots on fucking ground, Wrecker! Boots on fucking ground!
Low drop! Stand by! Go! 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 Go!
I hate this shit!
Thank you.
Shit! I hope Garrison wasn't in there. One more level. Left. I'll take the corridor. Keep looking.
Clear.
Drop it, motherfucker! Jesus, Wreck. I'ma shot you in the face again. You made it back. Tombstone's still alive.
Son of a bitch. We thought you were dead, buddy.
Yeah, man. Damn, after you guys left me...
Where's Jinxie? Is he okay?
You're still around. It's cool. Yes, Jinxie's safe. I'll take you to him.
Sergeant Bukowski, what about the refugees?
Marines, you stay with them. I gotta get Tombstone to medbay.
On your lead, Sergeant.
Watch the corners.
Hey, Pac, what happened in Singapore? How'd you get out alive?
They had me fucked, I got unfucked. Let's leave it at that.
When'd you get such a potty mouth?
Literally falling through 1,000 yards of shit with a hole in your stomach will do that.
Can't get any closer to hell than that, boy.
You with me, Wreck? Synchronized attack. Open the door.
Tombstone is en route.
Better late than never, squad. You gotta get him out of here.
Easy. You have been unconscious for several days. You shouldn't even be speaking.
My voice is my weapon. If I am silenced, I am nothing.
Rani Shuwana, Tobuchi.
Bu Huang, Ni Yongyan Shuwa the Hodwen. They come for me. Cheng's men.
Look, take this. We need to get you out of here.
I have put down my guns, Captain. My brothers will not kill me.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear. Your brothers think you're already dead. You're a target, like us. An assignment. Search and destroy.
Then they have to see me. Know that I still breathe. They will forget their mission and lay down their arms.
So, we let them in and see what happens?
Yes.
That was a joke. Irish Wrecker, cover the door.
I am serious. If we fight, it is over.
I can't let you do that. You listen to me. They'll kill you the second they get through. That door's the only thing keeping you alive.
It's such an extreme trauma. He shouldn't even be up. This is the concussion talking.
In this room, I am invisible.
Jesus.
I am dead already. We all are. If I cannot show my face, if I cannot speak to my brothers without fear, I am lost. I need to know where this is.
Don't do it. Don't fucking do it.
Stand down.
Bitch did it. But what now? There's still a lot of Chinese soldiers out there.
They know it's him. They'll get the word.
What the fuck?
Where'd that come from?
It's a Zhang, Ningli. We're on the other side.
It's Cheng. They have a warship north of us.
That son of a bitch. He's gonna bury the truth and everyone with it.
Can we strike it?
We got nothing. Nothing left.
Not even C4?
Shortage of C4, but what the hell are we gonna do with that?
Give me your rib and all the goddamn C4 you got left.
Can't be
serious?
We are. Absolutely, sir.
All right, Pack. Show him.
Ricker, Irish, come with me. Hannah, are you sure about this?
Jijian. You sent Jijian come.
Godspeed.
Listen up. I want a rib load of the C4, hooked up and ready to go now. Hurry it up. We're on our way. That was amazing. Is he always like that?
On his good days.
You sure you're not married to him?
I married him what he stands for.
Hey, Hannah. Ever wish things could be different?
Sure. Of course they do. Until they are, gotta keep fighting.
You are right with me, Hannah.
This is for you, Sergeant.
You're not coming back?
You're staying alive. It's an order.
We'll live. You keep the Valkyrie afloat until we get back.
Hoorah!
Blind spot. Get ready.
Secure.
Irish. Don't worry. They're pretty secure.
Yeah, right.
They're made in Sweden.
Oh, that feels so much better.
Fortress, this is Tombstone 3. We're in position and ready to blow shit up. What's your status? Over!
We're almost done for. So send it to hell!
Hannah, hit the switch!
Red! Something's wrong! There's no connection! Wrecker!
Fuck, give it to me! We gotta go back down!
Okay, well, only one of us needs to go. Wrecker, do you have another one of those C4 charges? Good, give it to me.
You are not risking your life, Hannah. I'm Irish, remember? The lucky one. Give it to me, Wrecker.
Wrecker, I risk my life for my country every day. Give me the charge.
Your country needs you alive, Hannah. You are not going down, period. Come on, Wrecker.
Jijian, everyone on that ship are dying as we argue. Give me the charge, Wrecker.
It's my goddamn ship, Hannah. Come on, buddy, do or die.
Make a decision, Wrecker.
Come on, Wrecker, you decide!
Oh my god. Valkyrie's gone. We blew it.
Listen to me. You can sink ships, you can wipe out people, but you can't kill an idea. Okay? We're survivors. survivors, Tombstone.
Tombstone, this is Gatekeeper. We have regained control over Suez. Have you found anyone down there?
Negative, Gatekeeper. No survivors. Correction. You're the only ones left.
I used to love going into the mountains. Such peace, simplicity.
Yeah, I had an uncle. Uncle Jay. He showed me everything there was to know about going into the backcountry.
I thought you were a city boy.
Hell yeah, through and through. My uncle, he wasn't from the city. Carolina boy. Got out long ago.
Where's he now?
He's not with us.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well, you know. Can you fucking do? Gotta keep moving forward, right? Make the most of the time you got.
We lose many people we love.
Too many too soon.
Sometimes I think it's better just to avoid it all. Be easier, you know?
Nah, you can't say that. Keep it a loser, you can't regret it. No regrets. Come on, Hannah, say it. No regrets.
No regrets.
Yeah, that's fucking it. Yeah, that's it. No fucking regrets.
No regrets. No fucking regrets.
There you go.